Still, the federal government has classified most of the Golden State as being in an extreme drought, and we asked people if they would be willing to conserve. How far would you be willing to go with water rationing?
I already pretty much ration. I don't use a lot, cut the shower when I can, you know, don't leave the water running when I do my teeth, brush my teeth, that sort of thing.